Welcome to today's modular classroom. In the series of Internet Basics programming lab questions, today we are going to discuss about 12th program. Program 9, 11 and 14 are already discussed in our channel. So we'll be mentioning the link in the description box. You can view to the questions there. So 9th question is create a registration form for your department, seminar or conference using Google Forms, which is already available in our channel. The link is given in the description box. Please refer to it. Create 11th question. Create a Google form with minimum 25 questions to conduct a quiz and generate a certificate after submission. So how we can generate an e-certificate? So using CertifyEM, that is also already discussed in our channel, and we'll be giving the link in the description box. And 14th question is create template for a seminar certificate using Google Slides. And today we are going to see about 12th program, which is nothing but to create a meet using Google Calendar and record the meet using Google Meet. First, we have to schedule the meeting using a Google Calendar. And when you start a meeting, you can able to record the meeting. So the recording feature is usually only available for G Suite members. It is a very important point. And the normal Google account holders doesn't have the ability or the facility to make a recording. And this recording is only available with the computer version of Meet. And mobile apps users get notified when the recording starts or stops, but they can't control the recording. With the same G Suite account also, you cannot able to record a meeting using a normal Android mobile phone or any other mobile apps. So the only option which is available is with the computer version of the Google Meet, which is a very important point. And only the G Suite members can avail this feature, and the recording is available only in the computer version. So how you can do this? The first is you have to open the Meet and start a meeting. You can click on more and you can give the record meeting. And if you don't see the record meeting option in the pop-up menu, you don't have the ability to record the meet. Then you can click start on the ask for consent pop-up. The recording will begin. You can click on the menu and confirm with stop recording on the pop-up. Wait for the recording file to be generated and saved to the meeting organizer's My Drive. So it will be saved in the Meet Recordings folder, which is available in your drive. An email with the recording link will also be sent to the organizer and the person who started the recording. So this is your Meet environment, and in the options, you can find the record meeting at the top right corner. So this is the place where you can find the record meeting. And it will be asking an assurance that recording a meeting without the consent of all participants may be illegal and actionable. So you should obtain consent to record this meeting from all participants who joined late. So once you click on start, you can look into this option. The recording will start soon and the recording begins. So this is the place where the zero mark indicates that it has been recorded. And once you feel that recording is enough, you can go and click on the stop recording. And the recording will be saved in your drive. So let us look into a demo of how this is done. So first, you can schedule any meeting using a calendar. So I am scheduling a meeting here. You can click on the time. It is 27th February, 10:30 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. I am giving. So you can click on the title, Demo Meet Recording. So here I am adding a Google Meet conferencing join with the Google Meet. You can click on save also, and you can click on the join meet. And your meet environment will be opened. You can click on join now. So your meet environment is open. And in the bottom right corner you can find the three dots which is the more options. When you click on this more options, you can find the record meeting at the top right corner. I'm clicking on record meeting option and it is immediately asking make sure that everyone is ready. So once you click on start, so this start is to give the get the consent of all the participants. Even if they join late, they should only if they accept give the consent, they'll be able to join the meet which is being recorded. So it and once if you click on start, you can find it has been a rec in the gray color, which takes 2 to few seconds to turn red. From that particular second, your meeting has been recorded. Now it has been recorded. Now you can click on present now. Now you can click on a window or a particular entire screen. So you can click on the PowerPoint slideshow. I'm clicking on share. So whatever you're sharing, that will be given in the recording. So this is how we can make a recording, and even for 1 hour, 2 hours, or how many hours the meeting continues and goes on, you can go for the recording. And once you feel that this is the place where you have to go for an end, you can come to this again, more options. You can click on the more options and you can click on the stop recording. And again, it is asking the assurance that recording will be saved in this particular user's Google Drive. And I'm clicking on stop recording. And from there, at particular moment, your recording stops. You can leave the meeting. From here, you came out of the meeting. Now you can go to your mail account. Within a few seconds, you'll be able to look into the meet recordings mail, which has been received with the link. And after few minutes, you will be able to collect recordings which is available in your Google Drive. So you can find your recordings, all the meet recordings which is available through the mail. So this is the recording, which all the previous recordings, for each recordings you can find that the mail has been received. So for this particular recording, you have to wait for some few minutes, a few seconds for the mail to be received. So this is a previous recording. So similarly, you'll be getting the attachment of the video and the chat of the meet which has been conducted, who are all participated in the chat. That chat messages also will be available as a separate link, and the recording is also been available. So once you click on the recording, you can find it has been recorded, and you can able to view the recording even in your mail, and you can open directly from the drive also. So all these participants are available. This is a previous recording which I am showing you for a demo purpose. So this is how you can go for a recording. To find the recording which is available through the mail, and it is also available in the My Drive. You can find it in your My Drive also. When you click on it, you can open and drive, or you can click on the video directly. So with the video player for Google, the video will be played here. So the recording is made for a 59 second. So this is how you can make your recording. So you can open an either and drive directly, or you can go to your mail and click on the link and you can open up with your recordings. So this is all about this recording options. Once again, to remember, This is available only for the G Suite users, and it is available only in the Google version, in the computer version, not available in the phone. Thank you. Thanks for watching.